Kupang State Development Agricultural Vocational High School is a boarding school under Agricultural Extension and Human Resource Development Agency, Ministry of Agriculture. SUPER stands for Success, Excellence, Professional, Energetic, Friendly, is the motto of our school. Located on Timur Raya Road, 39, with a strategic school location on the side of the highway. It has 213 students attending this boarding school. There are three study programs at this school. The Food, Crop and Horticulture Agribusiness Study Program has one teacher with a master background and six teachers with undergraduate one. The Ruminant Livestock Agribusiness Study Program has eight teachers with master backgrounds and five teachers with undergraduate backgrounds. The Veterinary Nursing Study Program has five lecturers with master backgrounds and three teachers with undergraduate one. The advantages of food, crop, and horticulture agribusiness include students will be able to cultivate plants from upstream to downstream, utilize dry land to become jobs, and operate modern agricultural machinery. The advantages of ruminant livestock agribusiness is that students are able to cultivate ruminants, produce forage for animal feed, and process and preserve animal feed. The advantages of veterinary nursing are that students could perform animal care, clinical examination of animals, and perform artificial insemination. Infrastructure facilities that support learning activities include seed labs, post-harvest labs, hydroponic gardens, and agricultural machinery. Supporting infrastructure for ruminant livestock agribusiness activities, including installation of cattle and goats, forage land, slaughterhouse, and post-harvest lab. Infrastructure facilities that support veterinary nursing activities include animal health laboratories, abattoirs, and veterinary clinics. In supporting the Ministry of Agriculture's program related to farmer regeneration, this school has taken a role. Among them, there are ambassadors of millennial farmers, young agricultural entrepreneurs, micro entrepreneurs in the livestock sector, and inseminator or animal orders.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Salam sejahtera untuk kita semua, salam sehat untuk kita semua. Kalau mau menjadi hebat, bertani itu adalah hebat. Tetapi, menjadi petani itu keren. Kenapa? Pertanian itu menjanjikan. Pertanian itu selain untuk makan. Pertanian pasti menjadi lapangan kerja. Kalau begitu, pertanian adalah masa depan. Bagi hadirnya ekonomi yang baik dalam keluarga, ekonomi yang baik dalam masyarakat, ekonomi yang baik bagi sebuah daerah dari Sabang sampai Merauke. Mau menjadi keren, jadilah petani milenial dan duta milenial yang diandalkan oleh keluarga, diandalkan oleh bangsamu. Bahkan bangsamu menunggu kamu untuk berbuat lebih baik.
Ayo, bergabunglah dengan kami. Kami siap mencetak job creator dan job seeker yang profesional, mandiri, dan berdaya saing.